All right, so we're back with part three of the carpet cleaning. I picked up some better carpet solution and some pre-spray. This rug doctor. The solution's also rug doctor. I pre-sprayed this area right about here, and we're going to clean it right now and see how much more dirt we can get out, because the first passes were horrible. Check the results. Coffee. Oh, that's bad. It's not as completely jet black as the first tank was, but it's sure not clean. I mean, the carpet will probably never be fully clean. Again, it's so bad, but it looks a lot better. So I'm gonna put the camera on the tripod and continue. All right, so we have the third part. Oh, there's a stain right here that I didn't notice before. We have this part, we're gonna clean the area that's in the shot. So let's go, I guess. I dumped the dirty and filled the clean water. And of course, it is important to make sure to enable solution. Really bad. All right, I'm gonna go take the camera in the bathroom and record the water dump. All right, time for the water dump. With a hint of muddy footprints, parking lot oil, and a little bit of dog poop. All right, so next part coming up very shortly. Next part, this area has been pre-sprayed. Pre-sprayed's been about 4 or so minutes to sit, so let's hit it up with the Hoover power scrub.
final bin dump. Come on now. That is truly disgusting to think that we were walking on that. And it's not all gone. There's still going to be dirt in the carpet. It would take a week of cleaning to get all the dirt out, even with this powerful solution right here. So I'm going to go show you all the results. So these are the results that we have from the carpet cleaning. You can see all of the carpet is beautifully cleaned. I mean, it's better than it was before. I'm sure there's still plenty of chocolate water down there, but no, I don't have the time to spend a week shampooing this carpet. So I really hope you enjoy this series of videos of cleaning this resort room. And I will see you all next time with more videos I hope you all enjoyed.